Nigger on the horse.
I ain't never seen no nigger on no horse before.
You and your nigger come out right now with your hands over your head.
I got no use for nigger with some.
Yes. Look,
I don't change color, but they called me a colored man. They don't wanna treat blacks the same as another man. It's what I became after, kidnapped by the slave master. They shackled and chained arms, my ankles remain scarred. All because I'm an African, my village is desecrated, that my family massacred. Carried as passengers by Catholic savages, Islamic travelers. Slavery started with the Arabs, to be accurate. Mispronunciated Latin vernacular. Never started as a negative term, in fact, because all it did was describe the shade of the black in ya. Until they manufactured masses of slaves to traffic ya. On an international stage, they made irrational claims that you wasn't human beings. Instead of calling your actual names like Europeans, to embarrass and shame. You went from mammals to animals, now you remain a. On the plantation, tribalism span. Give you a white savior, Bible in your hand. So now your creator's the same race as your enslaver. You're forever culturally and spiritually a stranger. Let me do you a favor, I'ma teach you mysteries, religious fables, putting angels on Christmas trees. Destroy every single last piece of your history. So with the stroke of a pen, I can tell you, you literally, yeah. You never made the first language in the world, the first astronomers, the first calendars as well, the first to make pyramids and palaces, royal families, doctors and architects from Narmer to Ramesses. Tracking stars and mapping the paths of the galaxies. Everything that's a reality, I make a fallacy. To the point if I taught you, probably think it's a fantasy. Wouldn't be sharp enough to intellectually challenge me, you house nigga, field nigga. What's your mind state? Tell me how you feel, nigga. You think you foreign-bred cause you a trill nigga. You don't even love yourself, you just kill niggas. You'll forever be a slave, yeah you will, nigga. You think you paid, you can't even write a will, nigga. You ain't paid, just about paying bills, nigga. Even white boys acting like real niggas. There's something about the word nigga. For what it's worth, like we work till we earn, nigga. It's like we wear it on our chest like a shirt, nigga. Now everybody use the word like we weren't niggas. Like they never kidnapped, hate and hurt niggas. Ripped, raped, disgraced, desert niggas. Stripped naked, castrate and burnt niggas. Had to swing it from a tree, then they earth niggas. There's something about the word nigga. We wasn't the first to ever use the word nigga. What was worse, we reversed it on each other and internalized the curse, only to rediscover from its birth. It never lost its original meaning as a racial slur. What it means to us is different to what it is to the world. Racism to the hip-hop culture, it ain't the same, is it? So there's a thin line between the main difference. Black woman, black male. Everything that's negative to do with black, well, threaten someone against their will, they call it blackmail. Society don't see the beauty in a black girl. If somebody lacks emotion, they call it black-hearted. If I'm selling illegal goods, it's on the black market. I don't see enough black girls with black Barbies, but everybody love black music and black dances. Black bull, black sheep, nigga luck. If you're blacklisted, you're privileged, little to none. If you're running late, it's black timing, it means you're slacking. Juju and voodoo is evil because it's black magic. I'm at a disadvantage, cut my melanin time. But that's alright, cause the angels in heaven is white, and the light at the end of the tunnel was white. Asian skin bleach cause they wanna be white. Caribbean skin bleach cause they wanna be white. African skin bleach cause they wanna be white. So here's my question, why does everybody wanna be white? It makes you wonder what the present future's gonna be like. Just because you got light skin don't mean you got the right skin. You still a nigga cause you ain't got white skin. Ask Jeremy Clarkson, ask John Terry. They used the word but they was on telly. So what you gonna say? And what you gonna tell me? Racism don't exist? Oh really? Really? Multicultural London? We don't believe the stories the British media's covering. So for the simple fact that his children can't hug him, it's the type of number that I dedicate to Mark Duggan. Sound familiar? Never written something that sounded realer. Black, mixed, Asian, Hispanic or white nigga. Can be a term of endearment or emotional trigger. Can be the difference between being jovial or bitter. Depends on how it's presented, said, spoken, delivered. But the expression represents a social dilemma. The elephant in the room is the ghost in the mirror. The implications are something we're supposed to consider. Everybody should understand the historical picture before we ever choose to use the word